In this video, you will learn how to use Linoit. By the end of this video, you will be able to create an account, set up Canvas, post your sticky notes, photo or video, create a link and invite others to join in your Canvas. Join in the 3D pen discussion, post your 3D pen learning review. To create your own Canvas using Linoit, you need to sign up. Go to Google and type in linoit.com. In the sign up page, just fill in your username, password, email, address, check the box, and click the sign up button, then you are done. To create a new canvas, just type in a name, choose your favorite color background, and press the create a canvas button. Click on the sticky notes and you can start to write and post your note. You can also click below the icon to post your photo, video, attach a file, or a note with transparent color. To invite others to your canvas, copy the link here. To make the URL link shorter, go to tinyurl.com, paste the link here and click the button. The link is shorter now and you can copy this link here. Click on the sticky note and paste the link here. You can now ask the participant copy this link to join in discussion. Now you can go back to part 1, click on the third link to join in the discussion.